So we see a lot of people these days acting like they're possessed. They're acting like they're Archon hijacked. You know, I really believe they are Archon hijacked. You know, an Archon doesn't have their own energy, and so they get it from the outside. And we have people that survive off of arguments. They survive off of insulting people. Just like an Archon, you know, getting their energy from the outside. You know, I'm gonna melt if someone gives me a compliment. You know, all it's on the outside. Yeah, these people, they literally have to argue every single fucking day. It's actually very creepy. You know, if you're gonna argue, then it needs to have a meaning. Why are you arguing? And if it had any meaning, then eventually the argument would end. I don't know why people accept this kind of behavior. It is not normal at all to argue every single day. And if it had any meaning, it would have eventually ended in a few days or whatever. But this is non-stop arguing. You know, I believe these people are disconnected from the source. And so they have to, they get energy by arguing, and some people have more energy than others, and so these people target people with high energy. It sounds like Star Wars shit, but, you know, it is what it is. And sometimes you may even see them arguing with other vampires. But, even though they're arguing with a vampire, trying to, you know, getting their energy, I don't think anyone is completely disconnected from the source. So yeah. But some give more energy than others. And even if two vampires are arguing, both, I don't believe both are completely disconnected, but yeah. You know, raise your standards. You don't have to put up with this kind of behavior. You don't have to put up with toxic people. You know, no one is perfect, but, you know, people have bad habits, but there's two kind of bad. The first kind of bad is a person who tries to break your spirit. And the second kind of bad is someone who talks too much. You see what I mean? Two different kinds of bad. There's one kind of bad. Person who talks shit about you or whatever, and another kind of bad, they smell like shit when they sweat, but of course you're not gonna cut them up because they smell like shit. You get what I mean? So you don't have to put up with that, whether it's family or husband, wife, whatever. You don't deserve to be around toxic people. Just cut them off for life, or at least until they change their ways, because these people, man, toxic, very toxic people.